Good morning, ma'am. So business statistics subjects second year. So in the previous class, what I have explained mean individual series, both the methods I have explained, direct and indirect method. So now I am going to explain the discrete series. Mean individual series, what I have explained, both direct and shortcut method. Okay, now I am going to explain the mean discrete series, direct and even shortcut method also. So how we can find whether the question is individual, discrete or continuous series? You see here, once you see the question here, what he has given, from the following data of the marks obtained by 80 students of a class, calculate the arithmetic mean. Nothing but here 80 students, nothing but in suppose in class there are 80 students, 80 students marks has been given here, nothing but individually they have not given. Individually not given, in the class totally 80 students of marks has been given here. So by taking that data here, what we have to find, we have to find the arithmetic mean. If arithmetic mean or average or mean is the same thing, okay, you should not be confused over there. So what he has given, you see here, marks 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50 he has given. So number of students is 5, 15, 25, 20, 10 and 5 he has given. Nothing but 10 marks. Okay, 10 marks, how many students they got the 10 marks? 5 students. 20 marks, how many students has got? 15 marks. 15 students. 30 marks, how many students has got? 25 students. 40 marks, how many students has got? 20 students. 50 marks, how many students has got? 10. 60 marks, how many students has got? 5 students. So nothing but they have taken a group. Okay, they have taken a group, not individually. Total class they have taken, and total class they have divided the marks, and they have given a number of students. Nothing but by this we can say that it is in a discrete series. This is in a discrete series. Individually they have not given. So total in class student marks has given and marks has been divided. So by this we can say that this is a discrete series. Okay, then how to calculate it? Actually, what is the formula in case of discrete series? Mean formula. So mean is equal to sigma fx by n. Mean is equal to sigma fx by n. So here x, marks is nothing but x. Marks is nothing but x. The marks which he has given, that marks will be an x. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. And number of students will be f. Number of students in the question what he has given, the students will be the f. 5, 15, 25, 20, 10 and 5. So n is equal to how much here? 80. So in case of individual series, what I have said, n is equal to number of items. But in case of discrete series, n should be a total of frequency. Total of frequency. Next, actually, what is the formula for us? Fx. Sigma? Fx. So Fx, 10 into 5, 50. You have to multiply x into f. 10 into 5, 50. 20 into 50, 300. 30 into 25, 750. 40 into 20, 800. 50 into 10, 500. 60 into 5, 300. Sigma fx, how much you got here? 2000. You have to do total. Then you will be getting a sigma fx, that is 2700. 17, explain how to calculate the fx here. X will be given in the question and even F also will be given in the question only. But we have to calculate only Fx. How to calculate the Fx? 10 into 5, 50, 20 into 5. Okay, in that way you have to multiply. After multiplying you have to total this Fx, you will be getting a sigma Fx. Okay, what are required to calculate the mean? Mean is equal to sigma Fx by N. Sigma Fx is equal to how much? 2700. N is equal to what? Total of frequency 80. So 2700 divided by 80. How much we got here? 33.75, that is mean in case of discrete series. Okay, this is in case of direct method. So even I will explain the shortcut method also. See here, same question, shortcut method. Okay, same. First of all, you have to take as usual marks x, you have to take number of students f, same. X and f are same. Then actually, what is the formula in case of a discrete series in shortcut method? Mean is equal to a plus sigma fd by n. Mean is equal to a plus sigma fd by n. So first of all, here what we have to do, we have to calculate the d, same like individual series. X minus a, assume value x minus a. So here a means what? From x you have to select the least value. So any value you can take. But why I am taking the least value? Because you should not be a confusion of minus figures. That's why I am taking a least value. Okay, why? Because that value should be deducted from the x. So from x itself we have to select this a. What I have selected is 10 I have selected. So x minus 10. X minus 10 means how much? 10 minus 10, 0. 20 minus 10, 10. 30 minus 10, 20, 40 minus 10, 30, 50 minus 10, 40, 60 minus 10, 50. Okay, see, once again I will explain how to calculate the D mark. For calculating the D, what is the rule? X minus A. A, how much I have taken? 10 I have taken. From where I have taken? From this X value only I have taken, not from the F. You have to take it from the F. Okay, so 10 minus 10, 0, 20 minus 10, 10, 30 minus 10, 20, 40 minus 10, 30, 50 minus 10, 40, 60 minus 10, 50. Okay, this is a D. After the D, next what we have to calculate? F into D, F into D. 5 into 0, 0, 15 into 10, 150, 25 into 20, 500, 20 into 30, 600, 10 into 40, 400, 5 into 50, 250. So this will be the FD for you. Okay, how to calculate the FD? F into D, 5 zeros are 0, 15 into 10, 150, 25 into 20. Okay, you have to multiply, then you will be getting a F into D. F into D is how much ma here? 1900. So N is equal to nothing but total of frequency. So sigma FD we got and N also we got. Now we have to go to the formula. Okay, mean is equal to X plus sigma FD by N. A is nothing but the assumed value which we have taken, 10. N is equal to 80. Sigma FD is equal to how much? 1900. Now applying the formula. A 10. Okay, plus sigma FD is equal to how much? 1900. And N is equal to 80. First you divide it ma. 1900 divided by 80. How much you got here? 23.75. 1900 divided by 80. How much you got here? 23.75. Okay, now plus. 23.75 plus is equal how much we got? 33.75. So once you see the question, in case of shortcut direct method also we got 33.75, and even in case of shortcut method also we how much we got mean? 33.75. okay, if you have any doubts you can WhatsApp me. Clear? So this is the mean, discrete, series, direct and shortcut. Okay, bye.